Hi, this is Andrei Osachuk. This is the introductory training to Adobe Analytics Implementation. In this video, you will get to know how to implement Adobe Analytics on the website. I'm going to show you three major methods. The first method is to implement Adobe Analytics with Adobe Launch, which is a tag manager provided by Adobe. The second option is to implement Adobe Analytics with Adobe DTM, Dynamic Tag Management, which is the previous tag manager provided from Adobe. And finally, I will also show you how you can implement it on the website without a tag management solution. Let's get started. This is the first screen of Adobe Launch, which is a tag manager. You can use other tag managers from third-party vendors as well, like Tealium, for example. But in this video, I will focus on Adobe Launch and Adobe DTM tag management solutions. When you log into Adobe Launch, go to Extensions, and here you will see what extensions you already installed. By default, there will be the core extension, which is Adobe Launch, and then go to the Catalog tab, where you will find other extensions, and find Adobe Analytics, and click Install. This is the wizard where you will need to configure Adobe Analytics. I will only show you the primary parameters. First, we will talk about report suites. You will need to specify report suite IDs. For the demo purpose, I will just type in something like dev, stage, and prod. But in real implementation, you would need to first configure data elements, and then choose those data elements by clicking on these icons. Obviously, it's not necessary. If you do not want to add data elements, you can always type in the real IDs. Then the second step is to go to General and provide tracking server names. This is where the data should be sent to. If you do not know your tracking servers, contact customer care. So I will type in trackmysite.com, and I will also specify the tracking server for HTTPS traffic. Then you will need to configure global variables, but again, for the demonstration purposes, I will not explain this. And finally, take a look at link tracking. If you want to track what's happening on the pages, like somebody clicked on an exit link or somebody downloaded a file, then make sure that you have specified the settings under this tab. Once this is done, click Save. Now we have Adobe Analytics extension ready. And the next step would be to set up a rule. Go to the Rules tab and create a new rule. The purpose of the rule is to let Adobe Launch know when we want to fire Adobe Analytics tracking code. In real life implementations, the configuration will be quite complex, but for this demonstration, I'm going to make it as easy as possible. First, set the name for the rule and continue with events. Events will help you set the time when this event should happen. For example, you may want to fire something when the visitors on your website will click in a field of the form, when they probably spend some time on the page, but in our case, we will set the event to the time when the launch library is loaded. So I will select library loaded. This event doesn't need any configuration. I just save the changes. The next step would be to go to actions and add the action. Click on the add button and select the extension Adobe Analytics. In the action type, you have different options, but again, for the very simple implementation, I will just select Send Beacon. The purpose of the Send Beacon action is to fire the tracking code of Adobe Analytics. Then you have two options, and by default, I will keep s.t call and will save the changes. My configuration is ready and I will save it. The next steps that you will need to do is to publish that rule and extension that we've set up to your environment. Go to Publishing tab, add new library, and this is what will be sent to Adobe Launch JavaScript file, and click Add All Changed Resources. As you see, everything that we've set up has been added to this area. This is going to be the code that I'm going to send to my environment. In my case, I will start with the development environment and will save and build for development. This is the required action to have my library ready and available on the development environment. If you want to get to know more about how to set up Adobe Analytics implementation in Adobe Launch and how to use Adobe Launch for different tags implementation, including Adobe Analytics, sign up for a free online training following the link under this video in the description. Now let's have a look how we can implement Adobe Analytics in GTM. When you log into Adobe GTM, go to the property and click Add a Tool. Select Adobe Analytics and name Adobe Analytics Tool. Then click Create. This will add Adobe Analytics tool to GTM library on the staging environment. Now let's continue with configuration of the report suites. First, I will continue with the production report suite ID. This will be prod and staging one. As for the rest, the configuration options are very similar to what we had in Adobe Launch. So if you want to update the tracking servers, this should be done under the General tab, then Global Variables, and finally, if you want to configure downloads and exit links, this is the place where you should do that. Once you have configured Adobe Analytics, click Save Changes. Now the changes are live on the staging environment, and then when you test those changes, you will need to publish the changes to the production environment. I will not cover this now, but again, if you want to get to know more about how Adobe GTM works, reach out to me by signing up for a free online training following the link under this video. Now let's have a look at how Adobe Analytics can be implemented without a tag management solution. This is metro.de website, and Adobe Analytics is implemented here without a tag manager. Let me show you the HTML source of this page. This is the code of Adobe Analytics implementation. Previously it was called Site Catalyst. This is why you see here Site Catalyst code. The implementation without a tag manager consists at least of two parts. The first part is JavaScript library. Here we have a version up measurement 2.7. This library is provided by Adobe. Then the second block includes different type of variables that have to be populated. Usually those variables are populated per page. And here you can see what values are sent to each variables, and those values will be available in the reports. Another difference in comparison to Tag Manager implementation is that here Even if the browser doesn't support JavaScript, the data will be sent to Adobe Analytics. This is basically the code that will be run if JavaScript is disabled, but it's not a JavaScript, it's just an image request. And here we can see that the data is sent to this report suite, this tracking server, and this is the only variable that will be populated, page name. Obviously, some other general, or let's say standard variables will be populated. Usually, this is your browser name, operating system, and other technical parameters that can be captured without special parameters. Despite the fact that Adobe Analytics can be implemented without a tag manager, it's really complicated and very costly to support such implementations. And in most of the cases, the team would face the problems that if they need to change something, they would need to go to their IT team and wait for execution of those requests. This is why tag managers were invented. And now if you try to implement Adobe Analytics, I always recommend you to start with a tag manager. In some companies, tag managers may be prohibited. And in this case, you have this plan B, implement Adobe Analytics without a tag manager. This is it for today's video. We have covered very quickly how Adobe Analytics can be implemented in Adobe Launch, in Adobe GTM, and without a tag manager. Let me know if you have any questions or challenges. Share them in the comments under this video, as well as what you would like me to cover in the next video episodes dedicated to Adobe Analytics implementation. Thank you, and see you next time. Bye.